Again, HSTPA hammered in here at the moment, but this is the snap-through functionality.
Okay.
So this basically allows you just to take a snapshot of your current status, know how many emails you've got, look up your contacts.
So currently, Vista is not running.
Vista is running at the moment. Yeah, I've just swapped between the two, but you can still shut Vista down
and just continue to have the.
Yes, precisely. So yeah.
What exactly functionality do we have in the standard
view? Basically, your PIM information. So yeah, personally.
Okay.
So
like homes.
Yeah. Emails.
Mm-hmm.
Calendar, contacts.
Okay.
SMS messages, but basically just your personal.
When you enter the snap-view mode, what is the expected battery life? Do you have any
issues? Obviously, it's dependent on how often you synchronize and how many push mails you get. Mm-hmm. But we're looking at 2-day standby time in
snap-view.
Yeah.
Okay. So,